How many divisors of 10 to the power of 8 end with a 0? Well, first of all, 10 to the power of 8 is 2 to the power of 8 into 5 to the power of 8. Now to have a 0, there must be 1, 2 and 1, 5. So we can write it like this. Into 5 to the power of 7. So number of factors. Of 2 to the power of 7 into 5 to the power of 7 would be equal to 8 into 8, that is 64. So all these factors multiplied by a 10 would have a 0 at the end. So correct answer is option D.